Hi, I'm Brian with KISSmetrics, and I'm here to help you get the most out of your Google Analytics account. Today, I'm going to show you a cool new feature that Google's introduced called Universal Analytics. I'm going to show you the basics, then I'm going to show you how to get it set up. First, I'm going to delve into how to create a new Google property, and then I'm going to show you exactly how to take that code and put it on your own website. So, let's get going. To start off, I'll log into my Google Analytics account and choose Admin. I'll be setting up a whole new property for Google Analytics to start reporting to. Now this will send all of my data to a brand new location. Now none of my old data will go anywhere, but now I'll be reporting to two analytic properties instead of one. Now to get started, I'll select the account that I want to add Universal Analytics to. Then select Properties and create a new property inside of that account. When setting up your Universal Analytic property, you'll have two options, Classic Analytics and Universal Analytics. We want to make sure that the Universal Analytics radio button is selected. The last step is to enter your basic website information. First, give the new property a name, then enter your website URL, and you're ready to go. Okay, step one is done. Now it's time to install this bad boy. As soon as you finish setting up your new property, you are taken to a page that shows you your new Google Analytics code. It should have looked something like this. Here's the thing. If you've ever used Google Analytics in the past, you'll notice that this code looks completely different. That's because it's been rebuilt from the ground up. Everything from the tracking code to event handling, all the way to social plugins and e-commerce, everything looks completely different. The next question is, how do I install it? I thought you would never ask. When it comes to installing the new Universal Analytics, you have two options. Option number one, a complete migration. This requires you to go to your site, and anywhere there's an existing line of Google Analytics code, you replace it with the new Universal Analytics code. Option number two, run them simultaneously. Think of your Google properties as buckets. Traditionally, all of your data goes into one bucket, your traditional Google Analytics code bucket. Under this scenario, you would set up two buckets, a Universal Analytics code and your regular Google Analytics code. Then, anytime somebody comes to your site, the data goes into both spots. It goes into your regular account and your Universal Analytics account. So that's it. You're set up with the all-new fast and fresh Universal Analytics. In the next video, we're going to talk about the benefits of using the new Universal Analytics and going to try to help you decide whether it's time for you to switch yet. So, in the meantime, happy analytic-ing. I don't think that's a word.